This video will show you how to search for an image online and copy the image URL and plug it into our Google presentation so that it appears. So this is all an alternative way to find an image. For example, if you don't have one on your computer but you want to use one online, this is how you would do that. First, you're going to go to google.com, which is where I am now, and then in the upper left corner, you're going to click on Images. And it'll take you to the Google Images page. Go ahead and type in a search using key terms of what you're looking for. When you find an image that you want to use, click on it. And then when it pops up on the screen like this, what you want to do is go over to the right and click on Full Size Image. At that point, you're going to see a URL or an address at the top that starts with HTTP and ends with .jpg. That's really important. When it ends with .jpg, that means that URL is pointing specifically to the image. Highlight that entire URL and copy it to your clipboard. To copy, if you're on a PC, you're going to click Control C on your keyboard. If you're on a Mac, you're going to click Command C on your keyboard. Now you're going to go back to the presentation. What you're going to do here is, using the slides in the left navigation bar, click until you find your slide. And you can click through the slides by using the arrows on your keyboard, or using the arrows in the toolbar above. So I am on, this is where I'm going to share my image on the sample slide here. And to do so, I'm going to go to the top and click on Insert and select Image. Now here I have two options. I can browse my computer for the image if I have one saved to my computer, or I can specify an image URL if I want to use an image that's already online. So I'm going to click option 2, click in the box, and paste the URL that I've just copied to my clipboard. If you're on a PC, to paste you're going to click Control V, and if you're on a Mac, to paste you're going to click Command V. And then click OK. The image will now appear on the slide, and you can simply click on it and move it over to one side and make it smaller if it's too big. You don't want to make it bigger if it's too small, because then you're going to stretch the pixels out and the image will become very pixelated. After you've done that, you're going to want to go to the top and click on Insert a Text Shape into the current slide. And a box will appear that you can move to where you want. You can click in it. I recommend that you change the font size to something around 15. And then you can start to type and finish whatever it is that you want to say. When you're done typing, you can go to the upper right and click on Save Now. If that is already grayed out, then it means that the presentation has already auto-saved and you're done. And that's it, folks.